New at 6, a Lincoln County foster mother is found dead inside her home, and her two foster children, who could be suspects, are missing. Action 7's anchor Tanya Mendez has the latest.
This has been a highly unusual case. Community members won't let us anywhere near the scene. In fact, they've been threatening us. And making matters worse, the agency in charge of the investigation, the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office, is refusing to comment or provide us with any information. However, sources that are very close to this investigation tell us the victim was a foster mother, and the people wanted in connection with this case are her own foster children.
I can stand in front of your camera just as well as you can.
The close-knit community of San Patricio closes off, wishing it weren't true that a woman who community members say was known and loved was found dead inside her home around 5 this morning. Sources tell us the victim, Evelyn Miranda, was beaten to death. Miranda was a hairdresser who opened her home to foster children. And now police are looking for those two foster children, both teenage girls, ages 15 and 16. Chavez County court records show one of the girls was just released from a juvenile detention center 6 days ago. She was placed in the care of Miranda, and now Miranda is dead, her van is missing, and so are both of the girls in the home, including the one who's on probation for a previous battery charge.
Right now, we're all kind of shocked at what's happened, and we're cooperating with the local county sheriff's office as they investigate this and also try to locate this girl and find where she is and bring her into custody and try to get a full picture of what it is that actually occurred overnight.
Tanya Mendez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police are looking for a 2007 silver Honda Odyssey, license plate 487-PFD. COF tells us the children Miranda cared for were the ones with the biggest needs and also the highest risk. That part of the story coming up tonight at 10.